I think the big appeal about Street Velodrome is the fact that it's fun, it's entertaining to watch, it's easy for you to grab a bike, go and join in. You know, there's helpful people here, the pros get stuck in, they help the riders, kids come off with a massive smile on their face, and I think overall it's just a great opportunity to have a go of what it's like to do a spectacular event in front of a crowd, great music going on, great spectators, great crowds, it's great fun. So you're feeling scared, just make that little step, get over the hurdle, jump on a bike and have a go.